Welcome back to Star Trek Online, everyone. I am your host, the Housecoat Gamer. Today, we are finally ending the Kobali nonsense once and for all. Roll the intro.
We can't stop until the Vadwar leave our world. Our time to strike is now, before the Vadwar can deploy their main chemical payload. We would like you to be a part of the assault squad. Your first step will be to take and secure the Vadwar forward base in the mountains. Capture the base, and then meet with our squad in one of our hidden outposts in the mountains. They'll brief you on the next step. Move fast. We do not know when the Vadwar will begin releasing their chemical payload. until our people are returned and the Kobali pay for their actions. Rest until I see every Kobali the Vadwar shall live on. I will make sure of it. I will not forsake my people to the fate of these disgusting creatures! Impossible! My people! I am sorry!
But the Vadwar will return at any moment. I suggest we pull back to the city.
Agreed. We need to deal with the Kobali using the Vadwar for rebirth.
Captain Kim, that is not our concern. The Prime Directive is clear on this.
The Vadwar were trying to exterminate the Kobali, but the Kobali are trying to eliminate the Vadwar by absorbing their culture. I understand the Prime Directive, but we're already here. We're already involved. And the results of the Kobali's actions are no different than the Vadwar's.
You have a point, Captain Kim, but I believe this would be better discussed in a more secure location.
Agreed. We'll give you an escort to the city.
We can't thank you enough for all your help. The war will continue, but now we have the upper hand. We're trained, and we're prepared to finish the fight. We have only one more topic to discuss. What should we do with the stasis pods we currently hold? We thank you for all your help. I believe it is time we discuss what to do with the remaining Vadwar stasis pods. Our lead scientist wishes to speak with you within the temple about the problem. I believe Captain Kim wishes to be present as well. I suggest talking to him first.
The Kobali have invited us to their temple to discuss the status of the Vadwar stasis pods. Are you ready to go?
Thank you for meeting us here. We have spoken with delegates from the Alliance and have come to an agreement about the Vadwar. We will cease reviving Vadwar from stasis pods that are failing and ensure the upkeep on said pods. Yes, I have come to see that now. We will release the remaining Vadwar from their pods once their current forces have shown us that we can come to a peaceful solution. In the meantime, we shall continue to use this area as a holding area for non-Vadwar who will become Kobali. Yes, I know it may seem grim to you, but for us, it is sacred. This shall be a place where those who have lost their lives await to have a new life given to them. In time, we will fill this hall again with those who can earn another chance at life.
Are you ready to leave? I think we've done everything we can here. Thank you again for everything you've done here. I'm relieved that we've cleared this up and can move forward with the Kobali. Let's head back to the city.
Don't worry, Harry.
I'll take good care of you.
We can't stop until the Vadwar leave our world. We can't stop until
Housecoat Gaming signing off.